Rob, we'll start with you.
And just headed into the Florida week, how do you feel the offense is clicking right now? Do you feel like you guys put some things together tonight that you needed to?
Yeah, we definitely did. Feel like we hit the ground running here these last 2 weeks, and just trying to continue that through the season and be efficient.
Eric and then Vince.
And it looks like you get stronger kind of as the game goes on, you know, play to play, drive to drive. Do you feel that in your game, or do you feel like it's pretty consistent all the time?
Yeah, just settling in. You know, love to get started early. You know, sometimes that doesn't happen, but, you know, just continuing to play, continuing to chip away and be in control of the offense and taking care of the ball.
So Vince and Reese and then Jimmy.
Hendon, on the low snap that you had the little pop pass to Fant, was that the play call that you were just the still able to execute even despite that low snap?
Yes, sir. You know, just being calm. Sometimes, you know, it might not be a good snap. You know, it's the same thing for me. It might not be a good ball, but the receivers, you know, they're still going to make a play. So in that moment, I was just thinking, take care of the ball, make a play.
Brady Taven scored his first touchdown. I saw you and Joe Milton as one of the first two to greet him. What did you guys tell him about that moment?
Yeah, well, first thing first, ball security. You know, we're going to need him sticking the ball out over the goal line if it doesn't call for it. But, you know, extremely proud of him and how poised he was in the pocket, you know, on his drive. And, you know, just seeing him grow every day is an amazing thing to see. Me and Joe just try to guide him along and be, you know, great teammates and great big brothers to him.
Jimmy?
A couple of things on Cedric Timber. What was your reaction when you saw him go down?
I was just hoping that he was okay, you know, seeing him walk off on his own power is a great sign. You know, he's a little banged up, but you know, he's a fighter and a warrior. So even though if he's banged up, he's still gonna do what he does and try to push through it.
And how important is he to this offense?
I mean, every piece of the offense is extremely important, from Sid to Cooper Mays, you know, to Jabari Small. You know, every piece is needed. We need every player on this team to win ball games.
Ben?
You mentioned you hit the ground running these first couple of weeks. What habits did you all create in terms of quarterbacks and receivers over the offseason, maybe outside of the team structure and the team mm-hmm. stuff? What kind of habits did you all develop that allowed you all to hit the ground running?
Mm-hmm. Just chemistry, knowing each other, off the field and on the field, just the mindsets that we have. We all want to get better. We all have that chip on our shoulder that we have something to prove. So day in and day out, you know, we're coming in, getting extra work whenever we can, and that's just something that's been gradually building to now. You know, it's every quarterback, it's every receiver that you know, wants to get in there and get extra work so that they can be productive on the field when game day comes around.
Is there anything specific you all did to develop that chemistry?
Just extra, you know, extra throwing sessions. You know, it can be some odd times in the day. It can be like 7 o'clock at night on a Sunday. We're in the facility throwing, or you know, early morning on a Saturday. You know, any time that we could get in there and indoor and work on our craft, that's what we did.
So, Karthik, Patrick, Reese, and then Jimmy.
How proud are you to have seen like Galen Hyatt and how well he bounced back, obviously, at the game today?
Yeah, you know, it's. I told Hyatt earlier today, you know, I think he might have two today. Everybody's just kind of saying that. But you know, me and Jalen really talked about that earlier today. You know, I'm extremely proud of the growth that he's made and that he's going to continue to make. You know, like I said before, we all have that mindset of getting better and bettering our game day in and day out. You know, so I'm excited for him and the rest of the receiver corps to continue to grow.
And if kind of following up on Jalen, I guess he kind of talked a long time ago about getting complacent the first year. Now he's talking about, I haven't done anything, I just want to keep working and getting better. What does that kind of say about his maturity and just kind of how he's grown over the past couple of years?
It's an amazing thing to see. At some point in everyone's career, you know, that light switches on. And it's amazing to see how early it switched on for him and knowing that he wants to work and get better, and he's in the film room asking questions and you know, coming up and watching film on his own. That's a huge step, and that's something that can never go away when you're playing football.
Great.
What did you see out of Dylan Samson for two touchdowns there? And obviously, I want some high praise for him too. So
yeah, Sam is explosive, shifty, has great knowledge of the game and of the playbook. Something that we noticed really early. And, you know, just through scrimmages and things, we saw how special he was. So, you know, it was really wasn't a shock that he had a night like tonight.
Jimmy?
You were really effective on first down. Was that a point of emphasis after the Pitt game?
You know, it's a point of emphasis on every game. You know, you don't want to get behind the chains. So really just trying to be efficient on every play was my goal.
We'll do two more. Go to Wes.
And in terms of next week and getting ready for Florida and all that, do you want the guys thinking it's kind of just a business as usual week, or do you want like a little extra pep and stuff, a little extra focus? What's your kind of mindset as a leader heading into that?
Yeah, you know, I mean, it's always you know, another opportunity to go 1-0. We try to focus on 1 week at a time, and this is our 1 week season. So, you know, we're going to turn that page tomorrow and back to work as normal. You know, nothing new. Everybody's coming to do their job. Everybody does their job. You know, we'll end up being successful.
Okay, good, Brian.
And then from there, it looked like the last hit, one of the last hits you took, you were pretty animated about that play. What did you feel like that they took a couple of unnecessary shots at you at different points?
I mean, it's football. Defensive guys play really aggressive. Offensive guys play really aggressive. You know, it happens. You know, you never know what's going on. Guys might just be finishing through the whistle. You know, that's what they're taught.
Thanks, Hendon. Thanks, everybody. That's it for tonight.
Thanks, Hendon. Okay, thank you.
Thanks.